doing this work of Feldenkrais in many ways. And it's interesting in this emotion thing, the slow caressing and going beyond the physical contact even more and more, the attention, the intention. Well, that's very possible to do it lying on the floor, doing things slowly. But how about when we need to do it in impact, in rhythm, in strength, in the vertical? And this is what we found, that when we are organizing ourselves well, also in few variations, let the body learn, then we can have also the dynamic movement in a good feeling, in positive feeling of proud, of dignity, of satisfaction. And this is enormous joy for me to see people in their power, and they like it. Exactly like Moshe said, if you will be able to teach people to stand upright so that they will like themselves like that, you will be desired everywhere in the world. We see it happening. Look, I'm going to Taiwan, to Korea, people call for that. And they immediately understand the difference.